Okay, I've got a hemlock on the sawmill here, and I have never cut a hemlock on my Lt15 woodline. Now, I had another mill years ago that I cut some on it, but I never cut one on my Lt15. Got a lot of knots in. I got that old blade where I cut that open only the other day, the day before yesterday. So I'll have to take my time through them knots. So just fire away. I'm going to try to make some coats for it. It's a pretty good size to bend in. 13.
Big fan from my neighbor. He got flooded up under his house.
they got people to clean it out, but they want to borrow my fan to dry it out. So how long is it for them? here, a big boom. It's not too bad.
Thank you.
Hey, make one more cut, make 10 duplicates. I hope that dust don't bother me. I tell you what, look there, buddy. That hemlock makes a good straight lumber over there. Look at there, some good straight lumber there. Hemlock, first one I ever sold on my Lt15. I'd like to have plenty more of that. It's beautiful. It makes beautiful lumber, beautiful tube for it. Good stuff, you know. So I hope you liked that. If you did, hit the like button. And would you share it with your friends and neighbor? And subscribe to it. And may God bless you.